Introducing the version 2.0 features of the VR-120HD Direct Streaming AV Mixer. The major advancements in version 2.0 include support for graphics presenter software, which allows for titles and motion graphics, along with the addition of various requested features from users. These updates improve production quality and enhance system scalability. Let's take a closer look at each update. Graphics Presenter is a software that helps elevate the level of production for events, streaming, and broadcasts by allowing for easy editing of titles and graphics. The system setup is simple. Connect a single HDMI cable from the PC to HDMI input 6 of the VR-120HD that supports Roland Fill Plus Key. The software allows you to edit templates and create impressive title effects and graphics. This software is available for free download from the web, and the content is provided free of charge via Roland Cloud. Over 100 pieces of content are available, with new additions being made regularly. Now supports the SRT protocol for secure network transmission, improving system scalability. With support for both input and output of SRT signals, it ensures stable video transmission to a remote place and cloud service solution over both LAN and internet environments. It also supports encryption, contributing to secure content transmission. The Chroma Key compositing quality has been significantly upgraded. You can now achieve finer and more detailed chroma keying, improving content quality. Features like fine-tuning transparency and preventing boundary blur have been added, making adjustments more precise. Both the video and audio aux buses have been expanded to 3 channels each. This greatly increases the flexibility for video production and monitoring. In addition, the video aux buses now support individual settings for PNP and DSK. For audio, this enhancement makes it easier to manage complex routing for hybrid events, with the ability to assign volume controls to specific audio buses using physical knobs. The VR-120HD Remote iPad app, along with the VR-120HD RCS control software for Windows and Mac, now includes video monitoring in addition to existing controls. By capturing video through USB, you can extend the display on your main monitor while also controlling aux switching and other functions. PTZ camera control is also improved, allowing you to adjust camera settings while viewing the camera feed. A third generation iPad Pro, fifth generation iPad Air, or later with USB-C, USB 3.0, and iPad OS 17 or later is required. We've also added the ability to control PTZ camera pan, tilt, and zoom using a USB numeric keypad, making camera operation even more intuitive. With version 2.0, VR-120HD becomes even more powerful and is sure to be a valuable asset to your workflow.